gonna trade places or something.
There's another oar of the boat.
Hold you. Hold W and shift. I'm just like, my stamina is peak red and all the way depleted. Or you could just fucking go. You know, it was better when I was driving.
Sorry, you know, had to eat some pork. Driving.
Okay, the boat just sank to the bottom for me, and then it reappeared. Oh god, I see- oh, you just sank to the bottom again. I genuinely- you're on the bottom of the seafloor for me.
Oh, for real?
Yes.
Does movement help at all?
No, but I can now see your name beneath me. Yeah, I'm fucking hemorrhaging health at this point.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, get back. Oh, God, get back here. Oh, no. Yep, dead, fucking dead.
No way.
Fucking Red Dead Redemption, 10 out of 10, would not recommend. And there you go, sinking again. I became fucking... Nope, there you go, sinking again. Oh, now you're... Last week, I have no fucking idea.
No.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that horse doing? God fucking, are you literally?
So, with these guys, you are probably going to want to hitch them up and just carry the carcass over.
I need a moment. I cannot fucking understand what just happened.
Is the horse dead?
Yes. Because I walked into camp, told the horse to stop, and it climbed up on top of the skinning post and fell down. I'm gonna save that, and I'm going to hate that.
That's not a resolution that we can use their new integer scaling feature on.
Okay. I was like, what in the fuck is this guy even talking about? Oh, once you were able to unlock the hunting wagon, it's like, excuse me?
Oh, goody. All of the trees have turned green, my map no longer has texture, and everything is glitching out, like, fucking major.
Beauty of the Wild West.
Oh shit, the wagon's down there.
Oh, is it?
I'm above it. Down the line there, yeah.
Oh my god.
Whoa, uh-oh.
This is the worst thing we've ever decided to do. Why did we say, yeah, let's play this whole game? Because the people want to see it, man.
Let's play a baseball game.
Why are these guys
that went well.
Oh no! Okay, that happened.
Oh my god.
Lots of tumbleweed.
That's why they call it tumbleweed.
I just got ejected off of the horse and just face planted in.
Oh my god. Wildly Coyote.